All right, hey everybody. Well, I am going to be putting a swim spa into my patio here. Okay. Now this swim spa is big. It takes up almost the entire patio. I have the outline of it on the floor here in this extension cord. So I measured this out. So you can see from our door to where it's going to be. Not too much space around the outside. It's pretty tight in here. But it's going to be really good for my wife. She has a few chronic illnesses. And the doctor nearly prescribed it. You know, not quite a prescription, but said this would be really helpful for her. So I'm very happy about getting this. And so I want to just kind of chronicle the work I have to do to get this thing in here. So first, if you're wondering what this is a little tunnel that my dogs run through. I have a doggy door right there coming out from the inside of the house. They run through this and they go out another doggy door right there. That's built into the screen of the patio. We found that when it was wet outside and stuff, you know, the dogs would just come in and they would do their business on the patio, which of course we didn't want them to do. So this forces them to go outside and go out there, and they do that now, no problem. But in any case, I need to do a few things to get this spa in here. I'm going to be taking off this side wall of the patio. We're going to have a forklift that's going to drive the spa in here through this wall and then set it in place here. So you can see too that my boys have this big like playhouse out here with a slide. And I need to move that out of the way so that the forklift can come up through the front here. And I also need to move these two crepe myrtles out of the way also. Now, my wife really loves these crepe myrtles, and so we don't want to just cut them down. I want to transport them. So I'm going to be digging them up. I'm going to dig some new holes over there. I'm going to put them in those two holes over the next few, so over the next few days they don't die. And then once we get the spa in, I'm going to be replanting them back in their original locations here. So, number of steps to do. It's all going to be well worth it in the end. And so I just wanted to show you the before picture, because today is going to be the day that I uproot these two crepe myrtles here. And if I have enough time left at the end of the day, I'm also going to start taking apart a little bit of the swing set here. I'm going to take these two posts out with these monkey bars and this little ladder here with the swings. I'm going to take all this off, move it over there to the other end of the yard, take the stairs over there, the two slides off, and then when I get the forklift that's going to move the spa, I'm also going to use the forklift to move this whole thing over out of the way so that we can drive the spa inside. At least that's the plan for now. We'll see if that changes. I hope it stays that way or gets easier. That doesn't get any harder. We'll see. All right, here we go. Talk to you later.